What up, YouTube fans? It's Newbie Masters returning to my Let's Play Ratchet and Clank Future. Crack in time.
Detention wing? Wow. I can't believe that worked.
What was that?
Nothing.
Insolent creature! Give me the location of the rebel ladder!
That wasn't Asimov! It was just a young Lombax! It's the Green One's sidekick! We're saved!
I knew you'd come for us!
It's good to see you, Ratchet. Now we need to find a way out. What's your name? The child. Hurl yourself into this laser wall as hard as you can.
Hey, mister. What about the Versafuse? If you pull it out, it might lower the field.
We did it! Everyone follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Stay quiet. We don't want to set off the alarm.
Alright, let's go. For the buddy system.
Get the Fongoids to safety.
Okay, anybody need to use the bathroom? I don't want to leave the loading bay and then hear one of you has to go.
The onboard computer says there's a manual switch somewhere in that room. Check the grav ramp.
Okay.
doors are open. Launching escape vessel in 3, 2, 1. Bioscan indicates one Lombax life form.
Alice, welcome back. I kept your own self warm in the event you ever return. Computer, I got this. I'll handle this
person. Aphelion, they blocked my escape route. Meet me in the lower deck landing bay.
Affirmative. ECA 30 seconds.
Ratchet, great news. The Chief says Alistair Azimuth lives on Torrent 4 in the Vela sector. I'm uploading coordinates to your ship now. In the meantime, I'll stay with the fungoids and find out what else they know about Azimuth. Quark out.
The galactic map has been updated with coordinates to the Vela sector.
Well, if it isn't Polaris's favorite Lombax, now what is an upstanding citizen such as yourself doing way out here in no man's land? I don't believe it. Son, these here are schematics for the Rhino 5. I didn't even know they made a model after the fourth. Far too dangerous, you see. I'll tell you what. You bring back the rest of these plans and I will build it for you. So long as I get to keep the plans, of course. Well, you be sure to come see me if you're looking for work. Take care now.
Electromagnetic radiation ahead. Our shields are not strong enough to maintain optimal hull integrity. Warning! Asteroid field detected. Proceed with caution. Security satellites with hollow net relays. They must be destroyed in order to clear the sector of fighter patrols.
Thank you.
Proceed.
You are the robot who assisted me in my escape from Nefarious. What is your name?
My name? Yes, of course. Sigma 0426A. But you can call me Sigmund. I'm junior caretaker here at the Great Clock.
Forgive me, but what is the Great Clock?
Oh dear! We're late! Come! We don't have a lot of time! Figuratively speaking.
Where is everyone?
Not really sure. Nefarious and his troops just picked up and left after that butler guy tossed you into the hall. Not a very pleasant lot, are they?
No, not very pleasant at all. May I ask what the purpose of this facility is?
Oh, no! Oh, come on! Stupid hypersonic brainwave scrambler. People wonder why we keep this place a secret.
Hello.
Access denied. Senior personnel only.
Open your optical drive. This is senior personnel. I'm with XJ-0461. While you're unconscious, I took the liberty of installing a quantum actuator into your circuitry. It allows you to create multiple selves.
Multiple selves?
How else would we get anything done around here? Just record your actions using the time pads and initiate them while the present you moves on to do other things. Time pads can be a little tricky. Let me show you how they work. First, stand on the time pad. Then, initiate temporal recording. Now I'll just open the door and end temporal recording. Now, when I start recording on the second pad... Look, sir, that's me! Now all I have to do is wait for me to open the door for myself! Ta-da! Now I can get through the door. Pretty sweet, huh? Go ahead, sir. Give it a try.
Temporal recording in it.
Now, activate the other time pad and have temporal your past self open the door for you.
Quite an ingenious security device. Did you design it?
Are you kidding? Orvis was the smart one. Time pads will also let you record over your past selves. That way you can do everything they did and more. First, initiate recording and open that chamber door. Then, while the chamber is open, end recording. Next, we'll start recording on the second time pad. When your past self opens the chamber, step inside and open the door. Now, end recording. Okay, here's the tricky part. Since the past self holding the door open is inside the chamber, you'll have to re-record over your other self in order to exit. Open the chamber to let your past self in. Then, when he opens the exit, you're free to go. Give it a try, sir.
Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated.
You're halfway there, sir. All you have to do now is re-record
temporal recording
and the
initiated.
Other will open the door for you. Brilliant, sir! Follow me! Orvis was right! You're gonna do just fine! Race you to the demonic chamber! Aw, come on! I just fixed that! Here we are! So, are you ready to meet Orvis?
I am ready.
Access granted. Welcome to Mnemonic Station Beta.
Where is Orvis?
He's in your head, of course. Locked away on a secret partition in your memory banks. Dr. Nefarious spent over a year trying to hack in. I have to deactivate your neural safeguards and send you into your own subconscious. Hop in!
XJ0461, and welcome to your subconscious. I am Orvis, and I've been anticipating your return for quite some time.
I do not understand. Have I been here before?
You didn't think your soul came from a robot factory, did you? I created you. Oh, you must have a lot of questions. But first, I have a present for you. Off we go. We have lots to do if you're going to take over my work.
Are you really my father?
No, my dear boy. I am a program. A digital simulation of the real Orvis. Installed the day you were born in Solana. But don't worry, I know all his old jokes. Lesson one. I'm going to teach you how to manipulate time. That chronoscepter can be used to create time bombs. Try using them to get across to the other side. Bravo, XJ0461, bravo! Each bomb contains enough quantum energy to slow down time for just a few moments. Quantum energy is quite unstable, so only one bomb may be thrown at a time. It should reverse back to the way it was. Go on, give it a try. Good form, XJ0461. You're doing quite well. Now, on to lesson two.
What is lesson two? Temporal manipulation via faster-than-light particle acceleration?
Actually, I'm going to teach you how to hit things with a big stick. From time to time, various creatures find their way into the clock. A good caretaker protects the equipment at all costs.
Yes, but what does the equipment do?
All in good time, my son. Now, think of someone you wouldn't mind bonking on the head. Perhaps a buffoon who has made life difficult for you in the past? Wonderful! Hey, but you can do better than that. Good form, my son. Now, do as the kids say and lay the smack down. I think you're ready for a bit more. Keep going. Just a few left. Well done. You certainly cleaned their clocks. Did you see what I did there? Oh, my. You've done wonderfully, my son. I know you're going to take good care of this place.
But where will you be? This is your facility.
No, my dear boy. It's your facility. The great clock and everything in it, I now leave to you. Watch over it and protect it. Fulfill your destiny, XJ0461. Program terminated.
Congratulations, sir. It's a pleasure to have you aboard.
Sigma. What happened to the real Orvis?
He said it's a secret. And a junior caretaker knows how to keep secrets. Yes, sir. Come on, we have an orientation room that will tell you everything you need to know about the Great Clock. It's also great for watching cartoons. Watch out, sir! Teratropes! Teratropes are nasty little creatures. They feed on quantum energy, so they can see your past selves. Nicely done, sir. I would have helped you out, but I'm not exactly what you'd call a fighter. Looks like the hollow bridge is out. You may have to find another way across. Your past selves can throw time bombs, too. Just remember, only one can exist at a time. It's for your own safety.
Temporal recording initiated.
Shoo! I said shoo! Be gone! Vamoose! Disappear!
Temporal recording initiated. A recorded entity has failed. Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated.
Damn it, ropes! Keep them away from your past self!
Temporal recording initiated.
Nice hit, sir! You've done this before, haven't you? You're getting pretty good at this, sir. I hate you, hypersonic brainwave scrambler, and I'm coming for you. Not now, mind you, but soon, after I take karate lessons and I'm just saying you're on my list, pal.
Sigmund, I believe it is gone.
That's right. Run away.
Temporal recording initiated.
2, 3, 4.
Temporal recording initiated.
Whoa! Even Orvis had trouble with that one once. This one looks like a doozy.
Temporal
computer, can you shut down the gears in Sector 3?
Negative. But I will cross my fingers for you.
Stupid Sartre.
Temporal recording initiated. I heard that. Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated. Unauthorized sonic. Warning. Unauthorized sonic device on approach.
Sir, watch out! It's the hypersonic brainwave scrambler!
Warning. Unauthorized sonic device in Sector 3.
Here it comes!
Your time has come, hypersonic brainwave scrambler. Let us dance.
Yeah! Kick his butt, sir. Watch out, sir! Terror tropes! That was amazing, sir! You think you could show me how to fight like that one day?
It's time to begin!
Night of the Living Squishies, Act 3, Scene 4. Ready on set?
I should never have quit dental school.
And action! You'll never take me alive, Quack! Time is under my control!
Oh, am I interrupting?
Lawrence! I'm rehearsing my epic romantic action comedy space opera!
Silly me, sir. I just thought it prudent to tell you Clank is en route to the Orvis Chamber. Sir.
Splendid! The moment we've been waiting for is now. Now, if there's nothing else to discuss.
There is one small matter.
I don't have the capacity for love, Janice. I was cursed by a tribe of gypsy ninjas when I was a kid.
I know, Lance. I was in that tribe of gypsy ninjas.
They cannot be allowed to meddle in our plans! Track them down and annihilate them!
Very good, sir. In the meantime, might I suggest engaging the safety so as not to kill any more troops?
It's not even loaded, you moron! Look! Next!
Oh, those poor troops.
Now entering Viva Center.
Investigating, and it looks like Azimuth lives in a decommissioned mining robot on Torin 4.
Got it. Thanks, Quark. I'll head over there now.
Done with the killing.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it, and stay tuned.